Our spotlight story tonight is about a class being offered by the Washington State University Extension on how to safely preserve food. Reporter Jeff Chu has the story.
When it comes to canning fruits, vegetables, and meats, what grandma did to preserve them may not be the safest way anymore. That's why Washington State University's Grant Adams Extension Service is presenting weekly classes called How to Preserve the Taste of Summer. Christine Price, County Director for the Grant Adams WSU Extension Office for 24 years, is the Family Consumer Science Educator for the WSU Extension. Price said food preservation is becoming more popular simply because more people want to know the content of what they eat.
You know, people think of home food preservation as something that's fun to do and it looks nice and it's earthy, it's, you know, back to nature, and really there's an awful lot of science that goes into home food preservation, and making it safe are the processes that we were talking about this evening. Making it safe for all members you have of the family. People that are vulnerable are typically those that are very young, infants, toddlers, and young children. Those that are very on the other end of the age spectrum that have maybe a reduced immune system or are compromised, their health is compromised in another way, pregnant women, people that have a specific illness where their body does not assimilate food or is more fragile.
She said because the foods have changed in makeup over the years, a preservation refresher course is appropriate for safety reasons.
The way grandma did it, the way my mom did it, is not... may not be the safest way, and because our products change. The tomatoes are a prime example of how products have changed over the years. The tomatoes that we're canning at home now are not the same tomato product that we had 10 years ago.
The class Tuesday night at Moses Lake Senior Center was more like a discussion, with several experienced food preservers on hand sharing their ideas on the subject. The concern about food safety came up during the discussion. One of those attending the course was Jenny Roberts, coordinator for Harvest Against Hunger in Moses Lake. Roberts said the WSU Extension's food preservation course was important to her program.
Well, my program, Harvest Against Hunger, is all about capturing the abundance of food we have here in the Columbia Basin. We go in and harvest 10 acres of apple orchard sometimes, so learning how to put up the excess is always a good thing.
Roberts said the WSU Extension's food preservation course was important. Roberts, who is herself learning food preservation techniques at the class, is based at Moses Lake Food Bank. She said she cans a lot of apples for her family's consumption.
Probably close to a full ton of apples.
To join the food preservation class, contact Roberts at 509-765-8101. I'm Jeff Chu for iFiber One News.
And we'll be right back after this.